This dude is a Picasso of paint mixing. Given an object by a customer, he begins blending different types of colors to nail the same exact color scheme. The final masterpiece is gonna leave you speechless. How's this level of talent even possible?